Hey, Cars Online fans, this is Larry Cobe at the Detroit Autorama. There are a few cars here today. What do you think about it? There's supposed to be 1,000 cars here today,
yes.
Something like that. We're focusing on one in particular. This is a car from Virginia, and it was built by All-American
Street Rods.
Street Rods. And you're...
I'm Jason Fliss.
And Jason is the builder, designer?
Yep.
And made sure this thing happened. How many years did it take you to build it, Jason?
It's over 5 years.
1962 Corvette. This is a custom car, and what did you do to it?
It's got over 30 major body modifications on it. It's a full chromoly tube chassis car. It's got a lot of modifications, PVG paint, billet specialty wheels, and an LSX Chevrolet 454 engine in it.
Okay, this is the first year that, or this is the first time this has ever been shown.
Yes, this car was finished about a week ago.
Now that's a criteria for the Riddler Award.
Yes, it is.
Are you in the running for the Riddler Award?
I'm here to try for it, yes.
Okay. That's a modest way. It's a real impressive car.
Thank you very much.
The paint is very impressive. Tell me a little bit about the detail on the paint. PPG, we know.
It's PPG. It's their Global and Vibrance collection. It's their top of the line. They sponsored the car. They've been a big help, providing this quality paint and material for this, and it turned out amazing. There's over 2,500 hours alone in body work and paint on this car.
So when you paint a car like this, how many, we always hear about a clear coat, a base coat,
there's,
clear coat. What do you do on this?
There's six coats of color on the car, and then there's 10 coats of clear.
Wow. How long does it take to put each coat on?
Takes about 6 hours per coat. By the time that you do a coat, you have to let it sit, tack up, and then you do a second coat. So we worked almost 18 hours straight just to clear the car, just to do the final clear on the car, but that was straight through.
I didn't ask you this before. Can we get in close to see this? But the reason that I asked Jason that is because his display is immaculate right here.
Well, I appreciate it. We have to take our shoes off and stuff if possible.
Okay. That'll take a while. So
yeah.
let's just talk a little bit more around. I'm going to walk around it a little bit
Sure.
so that we can get close in.
Okay.
Tell me about this engine.
It's one of the GM LSX 454 crate engines, 640 horsepower. It's backed by the 4L85 transmission. It's got a Fab 9 rear in it. 640 horsepower, naturally aspirated, non-supercharged, non-turbocharged. It's a bulletproof, incredible engine that GM built.
All right. Mates to what on the transmission?
GM 4L85, high-performance transmission. It's all been gone through and done to handle the horsepower. Got the PCS electronic shifter in it, run by paddle shift. It's all paddle shift on the steering wheel.
And what about the wheels?
Wheels are one-off billet specialties that they did for me.
And how does that work? You order them?
Did some of the design
some of the
changes
design?
On it? Yeah.
When you do this, do you do like renderings, or how do you do your design?
I've always been that type of builder that I just do it as I go, just change things as I go. I'm not an artist on paper.
Okay.
I'm more in the mind and coming up with ideas as I'm doing them, and that's what I did on this car.
When we talked about the paint, did you give me a name for the color?
The color is a custom mix color that I came up with, and I call it the color of money.
Yeah, okay. It's sort of a gray silver.
It's actually a silver with a green pearl in it.
Oh, with a green pearl.
Yeah, with a green pearl in it.
Your display is really cool.
Well, thank
you.
I appreciate it.
Got to get you some points here. I like it.
Thank you.
So from this side, we can see a little bit of a different look on the interior. The interior was done by
Joe's Superior Interiors out of Clinton, Maryland. Good friend of mine, good business acquaintance. He does all my interior work. He is an amazing, amazing interior guy.
There's a closer look with the lighting. We couldn't see the wheels on the other side, but you really get a spectacular view of them over here. Well, hey, good luck to you, Jason. This is going to be this is going to be a tense weekend, you think?
Yes, it is already.
It's just the beginning, too.
Just the beginning.
Have they looked at your cars? Have the judges gone over?
They have already judged them. They judged all the Riddler contenders last night.
It was last night.
We'll know here in a couple hours what happens.
All right. Well, hey, all of you Twitter fans that have been watching, we're at the Detroit Autorama, and we've been talking with Jason. Your last name is
Fliss.
All right, and he's with All American
Street Rods.
Street Rods here in, and it's in Virginia.
Manassas, Virginia.
This is a spectacular car. You guys watch for our Twitter and Facebook page to see whether this one wins the vaunted Riddler Award here at the Detroit Autorama. Thanks for looking in. Informal way of doing a broadcast.
Mm-hmm.
What Twitter does is they provide the whole back end.
Oh, do they really?
And all we got to do is just go like this.
Really?
And talk to you.
That's
you know,
why
which,
I don't know much about it, so I'm not a tech guy when it comes to that stuff.
Well, neither am I. And that's why I don't have to be.
Yeah.
So they've provided us. So we just did what a TV crew and a whole back end and a truck outside and all that stuff would be. And it's just it's fun to do.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you. Well, you guys, good luck to you too. You have some. What do you consider this in a resto mod class?
Yeah, it's resto.
It is okay.
Yep.
Non pro touring. It's not really meant to be.
In this classification, no. Cars built to drive. I mean, all my cars are built to drive. I'm not, I'm not going to push my stuff around. I want to drive it. So,
But that's not a criteria. Too.
Well, it's not because you're playing with guys that all they do is, I know I can get in this thing, start it up, and go drive it across country. If I'm